So the answer to this question is the top combination, the G and C. Remember that the G and C combinations reduce lactase expression into adulthood. Without lactase, we can't digest lactose, and so we're going to show symptoms of lactose intolerance. So this top scenario will give us lactose intolerance, whereas the bottom scenario allows for maintained expression of lactase into adulthood. So we're going to be able to digest lactose, and we're not going to show symptoms of lactose intolerance.